Any irregularities are trimmed from the pattern by using a wax knife to carefully remove the excess wax. The pattern is then polished with a gauze cloth. And lightly flamed using the Bunsen burner to achieve a very smooth surface.